Love doesn't just mean soft love, meaning, you know, just giving them things and being easygoing. Sometimes love means setting the limits. Tough love. Telling them, no, I'm doing this for your own good. And even if at the time they hate it, when you know that there's something right for them, something you have to put a stop to, right? For example, at the moment in Britain, childhood obesity is a very big problem, right? And there are parents being put into prison, you know, or children being taken away from their parents because their parents are not helping their children to control their eating, right? And why is that? It's because, it could be because the parents can't say no to the child. But we can't do that to our children. Even if that child has a tantrum, even if that child, you know, doesn't speak to us for the rest of the day, one day when they grow up, they'll be thankful to us that we set those limits, that we help them to be disciplined. So love means tough love as well.